It's so crazy seeing them with all the, like, their hair colors looking this way, considering that, like, I just watched their other video from the concept trailer and they look different. Welcome back to my channel. Today is another TXT video day. I'm so excited. I've been meaning to react to this dance practice for a while now, but because I was sick for a couple days and then migraines and then it was just being sick on top of being sick on top of being sick, I'm finally getting to it. So yeah, this is Can't We Just Leave the Monster Alive. I love this song. I remember when I first heard this song, oh my god, like, it was just, it sounded so different from all the rest of their songs. And not only that, it's just, it's such a like feel good vibe type of song. It's gonna be really nice to be able to put a choreography and the song together. Because really, you can only imagine so much in your head, you know? But yeah, I'm really looking forward to this one. So let's get it. They look like little schoolboys. I can't. Get it! Who am I kidding? They're all bias wrecking me. I can't. It's like, I always think, oh, I have my bias and my bias wrecker. No, everyone is my bias wrecker. Oh, I like that. Why does Yeonjun look so much like holy footwork? Yes! Yeonjun looks like Tae right now. It's ridiculous. I'm so in love with this choreography. It makes me so happy. I can't even see Bungyu's eyes. Die. Smile. Oh my god, I can't. Yeah, every time I say hops, like, it's the cutest thing. That little like shoulder dance move reminds me so much of BTS's Fire, like when they go all in. Oh. God, I'm so freaking zoomed in. I can't. He's so cute. I love this song so much. Like, seriously, their vocals are just a perfection. I love this choreography so much. It's so happy. Ah! I'm so happy. I'm so happy. I can't. Oh my god, if the emotion of happiness could have a choreography going along to it, it would be this. This right here. Oh, oh my god. That was freaking 3 minutes of like pure happiness. My heart's so content. Guys, I can't even remotely express how much I freaking love TXT. And it's like, from the moment that I heard their first song, I truly felt completely in love. Because of the fact that I just feel the amount of love that comes from their work. I love that despite being like kind of a new group, you know, I know that they've been out a while now, but it's like they are so incredibly creative. And honestly, this is the beginning of their career. Like, it's not like they've been, you know, debuted for years now, you know what I mean? Like, but at the same time, it's kind of like the way that they handle themselves, the way that they handle their music choice, their choreographies, all of that, it's handled in such a mature way. I love their choreographies and how fun and energized that they are, how complex they can be, and how incredibly synchronized that they are. Despite being such a small group, I think sometimes that's a really hard thing to do, because when you have a large group, it's kind of like you kind of can get lost in like looking at just one person and everyone else kind of seems like they're doing everything. But when you have a smaller group, I think it's a little harder because you can really pinpoint like in between that little space, you know, like you can really pinpoint who messes up and who doesn't. This was absolutely great, and I loved how much like jumping that there was. And I think maybe that was partially why I felt like super happy, because whenever you're happy, you kind of like bounce around, you jump, you're like, ah, you know, super energized, super excited, super like, wah! But that's kind of like, ow, that's kind of like the energy that I was feeling from this choreography and video in itself. I just felt like they were having so much fun doing it, and it was great, absolutely great. I could not stop smiling, so that is always a great thing. So thank you, TXT, for just making me so incredibly happy all the time. Thank you guys so much for watching this video. I hope you guys enjoyed it. If you liked it, go ahead and give it a thumbs up, and don't forget to comment, share, and subscribe, and I will see you guys on my next video. Much love!